Good day, everyone. This is Stefan Göricke, CEO from iSQI, and I'm talking to you as the program chair of the A4Q World Congress. And with me is a very good friend, not so old, but also since 15 years in the business, Werner Henschichen. Say hello to Werner.
Hello, nice to meet you all here.
So, Werner, we want to talk and want to introduce our brand new project that is the A4Q World Congress for software quality, for quality assurance, for software testing, and a lot of more topics. So, tell us briefly, what is it about?
Well, A4Q is, in fact, an alliance for qualification, and it was introduced, in fact, to be a place to strengthen the field of quality and training in the field of certification. So our mission is, in fact, to create globally leading certification schemes, globally leading content, and to be an independent environment. And this was why we and several others started in this alliance to bring these topics forward. And one of the important things here is that we are voluntarily working on these things. So the major thing what will happen now is, in fact, this event, what will come up as well. And I think you can tell us more about it, Stefan.
Yes, the idea is regarding the situation we are currently are not able to meet each other, not bringing the network and the good guys together. We want to create a platform which is for free to everyone to join, to talk about, to share the knowledge, to share the latest trends and tendencies and the topic and the content. That's why GASQ and ISQI created together with the A4Q and other partners like the German Testing Board, for example. The A4Q World Congress is the biggest virtual congress in our field with more than 90 speakers around the world. It is running from April 11 for 4 days. It includes, I think, 7 languages. Werner, that's right. So could you mention a little bit about the topics? Yeah. So languages like Russian, like Spanish, in Dutch, in Polish, in French, in English, and for sure in German as well. And among them, we invited and sent a call out to our friends, and most of the important speakers in our domain agreed to give a speech there, such as Olivier Denoux, the current president of the ISTQB, or Stefan Sturm from the IRAP Board for Requirements Engineering, Eric van Veendaal, and other so-called living legends will be there and talking there, but also some of the new speakers, new faces in our domain. They are using the chance to, let's say, introduce their topics and their experiences to the world. They want to share best practices. And what are the other highlights we are expecting in this World Congress, Werner?
Well, in fact, I think one of the really big highlights is our networking area. So we will have in Gathertown, this is a tool, in fact, where we are all together, we'll have the possibility to network. So what we know from normal conferences where we met each other all over the world, we are now able to do this virtually. And so we have something like a congress hall where you can walk in, where you see an exhibition, where you can meet other people, where you can stand at the bar and perhaps have a drink. And I think we try to bring what we had all over the world now into the virtual environment. In fact, we have on this conference all important speakers. We have topics like AI. We have topics like software testing, Selenium, business analysis, requirements engineering, DevOps. So this is a program which is really full of really good, important news, important speeches, and important workshops. And I think the best information for all of you is it's free. So we do this all on a voluntary basis, and we do it for free so that the community finally has the possibility again to meet, to see each other, and to be back on track in the field of software quality.
Although, as Werner said, it is for free, so participation is for free. You can find out more information on the website a4qworldcongress.com. You just see it here going through the TV. And but you can also register if you want to become part of this A4Q community, if you want to, let's say, get latest news or updates or further invitations, you should just register yourself, and then you are part of our community. I would like to repeat the dates here. It is April 13 to April 16. The conference hall is open during the days. What I really find amazing is that due to the different time zones, we are starting quite early for example, when Australia is waking up and we are going very late into, from our perspective here in Central Europe, very late into the day when South America and Canada will joining us. And we have great talks from there as well. So April 13 to 16, the workshops, two workshops are on Friday, also for free. You can join us. If you have further questions, go to our website and send us your comments and questions before. I would like to thank again Werner and all the folks working so hard behind the curtain, looking forward to this World Congress. And Werner, see you soon then. See you at the World Congress latest.
See you at the World Congress in April. Bye-bye.
Bye.